now? Can you see the LCD flashing?
Yeah, it's flashing 001.
Thank you very much.
Guys, just a little reminder, make sure that when you cross the finish line, that your bib is visible. We can have everyone swing, kind of pack in so we can get people around here. When you cross the finish line, just make sure that your bib number is visible. We're going to have a corral, so we're going to mark down all of your bib numbers. The results are going to be right here on the TV right afterwards live. They're also going to be online. You all get an email. Tomorrow. All the race pictures that were taken today, everything's going to be free on all of our websites, so you also get a link for that. A little trail etiquette, make sure to run on the right-hand side of the trail. Run on the right-hand side of the trail. There we are. Run on the right-hand side of the trail unless you're passing someone. If you're going to pass someone, make sure you say runner left, especially if you're on some of the single-track trail out there. There is going to be some parts where people are going to be running both north and south, so it's really important that if you're running hard, stay on the right-hand side of the path. It was muddy yesterday, so there are some icy parts of the trail, so make sure to pay attention to that. There's also quite a few times we're going to be jumping over logs and ducking under trees, so watch the old noggin while you're out there, and make sure to stay upright. So we're going to start here in about 10 seconds. Or whenever it goes in motion and starts kicking in. Alright guys, here we go. Have a good time out there. Be safe. On your mark. Get set. Great job, guys. Great job. We're going to have the results are going to be refreshed every 5 to 10 minutes, so make sure to come over, check out your time. We got beer. We're going to start serving chili, food, all the food. Everything's free. You got your one free beer ticket, and you will be able to buy more beer tickets after for $5 a piece if you like. So we're going to get the results refreshed here in a second, and